just way too predictable. Alright. Probably didn't need to use up all of that, but, okay, no problem. And a good little chunk of XP for that.
We have chocobos.
Gotcha, chocobo! Wait.
Yes!
Wait, he can walk across the... What the crap? Why can he walk across the... Oh boy. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to do this. Guys, did I just glitch the game out? Please tell me I did not just glitch the game out completely. Please? I don't think I'm supposed to be able to walk him into the water! I don't think I'm supposed to be able to do this. Oh boy. Unless... No, I don't think I'm supposed to be able to have done that. Okay, now we're back. Okay. No, are we supposed to be able to? No, we definitely weren't supposed to be able to do that. Definitely we're not supposed to be able to do that. Okay, we may have just ruined our chances at completing this game at all. I don't think we're supposed to have a chocobo right now in this part of the game. Wow. And our ship is not here. Is it? Where is it? Oh, crap. You've got to be kidding me. I don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to, like... John, that was not to break the game completely. And what did you do? You went and broke it completely. You fail. Okay, well, I guess we need to go back and load, because technically we can't get any farther. Because our ship is all the way at the north part of the world, and, yeah, it's up at the north tower. But I would have needed to have stayed in the water to be able to get back up there. And I can't actually do that anymore. We can just explore, though. At least we'll be able to see the entire map at this point. Oh my gosh, this is something. I've never broken a game quite like this before. So there's one village on the far left side we can go see about, potentially. You know, I tried touching the tree, but it wouldn't let me, so. The lag by Twitch today is real. Like, a good 30 seconds or so. So, unless I can go all the way around the world, which looks like I might be able to. No way back to the ship otherwise. There's no way back to the ship, unfortunately.